Hello, welcome back. All right, HackNS. This emulator need a controller. Well, for this Odin 2, it's already got its own controller. And how are you going to connect to it? Well, adapter like this. At the other end, this one is female, this is a male Pepsi. Or any Gamser product. This one is a T4 Pro for switch, Holo-Y and home button, and connect to your Bluetooth. Press my Bluetooth. Okay. Pro controller. This is connected. See? Over here connected. But there is a but. The game I want to test is Soulstorm. This is a PC game, also got on PS4, also got on a PS5 release. See, controller not support, but you can use the touch screen. See, it bypass the touch screen. Control setting over here. High picture button. This is the button. This is using the non-supported Gamser product, so I'm going to exit this one, hide the button. I'm not going to use that one. You can use any other product, the Bluetooth Gamser product. So switch off the Bluetooth. Here the cache, connect my cable. It's connected. You see the green light. Disconnect. Connected. So let's begin. Let's see the game setting. This game also boot on this Yuzu, but crash. Bandicoot driver, any driver can be used as long it is tunip driver. Let us use Revision 6 by Kimchi actually. Right, controller play. This is a fun game, very fun to play this game. If you got a PS5, also you can play. Also got on a PC version, PS4 version. Skip.
Thank you. Thank you.
Y and L. Y and L. It's fun, play this game. Let's see. Some other driver. Speed mode. Some game you can use cheat. Some better with the slow cheat. Like this one, Edition 6. Does it continue from our last stage? Yes. That's it. Sometimes the game really torturing. Mortal Kombat 11, perfect. World War Z, how about this one? Hogwarts Legacy, well, next video. Thank you for watching. Stay tuned for the next video.